Now we talk about the footstep. We'll try shuffle. Okay, shuffle, jump, and hit it. Shuffle again, and jump, out, hit. So which means you keep moving your foot. So once you hit right, you still shuffle again. Shuffle, then jump, out, hit. Here you come. So shuffle, don't need so fast, okay? Shuffle like this one. No, we're not jumping, just like slowly juggling. This one helps your moving, your reaction. Shuffle right, you're not walking, huh? So you feel tired, right? But that's correct. Once you jerk, cannot find the perfect position. So most of people, their problem is right. They hit it, walking, hit it, jump, and hit it, shuffle again. Okay, shuffle, shuffle, go. Hit it, shuffle again. All right. 哇，老魏，到这么了。 Nice. So you see, with the ball, slow down, you still shuffle, shuffle. We're not going like, you see the high ball, right? You're going like, and like that, no. Okay, you still shuffle, shuffle, shuffle. Okay, cannot be you see the ball, slow down, then you slow down. You shuffle like that, right? Yeah, open, shuffle, yeah. So when you open, you will bend. Bounce, bounce. Shuffle. Good. Yay. Shuffle correct, but we're not going like, okay? Why we don't prefer jump? Because you jump together, right? Then your legs will die. Okay, we need to make a different move. Run better than jump. Because if you jump it, run, no more legs can let you move. But what if you run this one wrong? Still can move other one. So you see, have you shuffled to make yourself sideways? Play with the Japanese team, right? You say they keep lobbing you until you feel force arrow yourself. This is the other way to make you don't force arrow. Because you see, when you shuffle well, when you shuffle, 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 stay, spin. So as you keep shuffle to make yourself in the position, then you're okay. So the full word, the point is right, make you in the position. Because you keep shuffle, it will keep shift you to the position, automatic. Shuffle, to sideway, to spin. Shuffle, to sideway, spin. Shuffle, to sideway. That's it, you see, even I cannot run that, you think your friend can run or not?